My name is Harriet Manners and I am a geek. But I'm also a model.
Hands up. Who hates Harriet Manners? Put your hand up, Toby.
I like lists. Geek, noun informal, chiefly North American. 1. An unfashionable or socially inept person. 2. An obsessive enthusiast. 3. A person who feels the need to look up the word geek in the dictionary. Shopping. It's called shopping. I don't like fashion. So far today, I have nearly died of my own fake illness, fallen over 3 times, been shouted at, humiliated, vomited on, abandoned, and I've managed to trash an entire section of an indoor market. And now, just at the point where I thought it was impossible for things to get worse, I've just been arrested.
Oh, darling panda eye, baby unicorn, munchkin face, you are fabulous, perfect among us, peach and elbow, you've been spotted. You're going to be the new face of Bane. You are going to Moscow.
I've been spotted.
She is not doing it.
Oh my God, that's so unfair.
But I went to Moscow.
It's nothing to be worried about. Honestly, we rock up, we do our job, we get snow done. Go home again. No biggie.
Who broke my model?
Stop putting people who love you onto lists. Take off Mrs. Miller.
But...
take Hat Lady and the stall owners off too. As for the models, we can put that down to the fact that they're women.
But everyone at school, everyone in my class, they...
Your classmates were scared of Alexa and not scared of you.
But Annabelle, I'm a geek.
Take yourself off the list and you'll find the rest start to disappear.